I'ma just do what I want. Watch how young and stunned. Put the hands in the back, put the trunk in the front. Sorry I'm too blunt, we giving smoke like blunts.
They all
look, eeny, miny, mo, I bet they all.
I bet
look, jaws up, when I hit the stew, it's going all up, all us. Ain't too many olds was trying to call us. All bus, eeny, miny, mo, I bet they all.
I bet they all.
Look, eeny, miny, mo, I bet they all.
I bet they
all. They gon' turn like wheels, press with the money like bills. Loco giving the chills, taking.
Welcome back to Shadow View TV, it's your boy Reem.
It's your boy Nita.
And today we're going to be reacting to DJ Speeds to No Stress Feet, Zoki, Cope Dope, Una Rams, and I don't know.
L-E-S.
Duh, something, something, something. I can't really see it, that's why. Yeah. But also, make sure you hit that like button, comment, and subscribe.
Right now. Ain't no point of waiting, just find me real quick, it's free.
Do got a point. Do got a point.
Alright, what was I say? Follow us on Instagram. I said it already?
You say
yeah. Alright, yeah. Check out my clothing brand, Short Range. The link will be below in the description.
Make sure you hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. Let's get right into it.
Right after you like it.
Or Javon said he beat me to it.
Yeah, because y'all be like, bro, dislike it.
Also, make
matter
sure
of fact, even if you don't like it, go dislike it.
But make sure you sub.
Yeah, you got to do that. That's the most important.
Absolutely.
So, yeah, look, I'm going to give you the order if you ain't do it yet. Because I know some of y'all be bullshitting, procrastinating. That's all of us. We procrastinate. So, look, go, subscribe, red button. Boom. The like and dislike is right next to it. So, choose which one. I prefer thumbs up. You could thumbs down if you being a hater today. It's cool. For me, go comment if you mad at that comment. Now, let's get into it.
Let's get into it.
Boy, I'm about to sting you.
He fly.
Nah, not really.
He's the better than you. This, No, never mind.
I see you speech that you're killing them, son. Can't you come
down? His name Monk.
Word is bomb. Zoki Cope Dope.
Like a giant big movies when I walk.
I'm sorry. I didn't expect it to come on. The way they was lining up, I thought it was going to be a cypher or some shit.
Word. His voice didn't add up.
It definitely did. It definitely did. Bro, what the fuck? All right.
Presidential big speech, how I talk. Make a living straight from my thoughts. But I got too much on my head, too much on my plate. You just hold me back. We do shut the way.
That raincoat would be hard.
Yeah.
Less pair days. No neta, no neta. I've been trying to keep it on. I already got like 99 problems. Oh, I need to relax, cause I breathe in, I breathe out. I need air, woosah. I take care of you, but I'm occupied and I hate to let you down. Girl, you're looking like a target.
Hold up, but was that the hook? If that was, that's a long ass hook.
Probably. That was a long ass hook. If that was the hook. Yeah. Golly.
But this dude said, girl, you looking like a target. That mean he trying to hit.
Every girl to me is a target.
Shit, do you?
Huh?
Huh?
Fat ass got a pocket, yeah. Honk, talk it, I walk it. I've been looking at you like I'm stalking. Rolling weed in this bitch right now. If you wanna leave, then we can go right now.
That, I don't know if it's part over or whatever, but the one, he was just low-key running there.
Who was Zoki Cope Dope?
I don't know who that is.
I think that was Zoki.
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, you're right. We don't. God damn. Where's Bond? We don't.
Take my number, go and write that down. Ain't no need to get cuffed right now, cause you know I don't need no stress. When you lonely, send a text. And you always gon' be with me like the tattoos on my flesh. You know I don't need no stress. When you lonely, send a text. Trust me, I would cuff you, girl, but I know I don't need no stress. I ain't coming for revenge like Kemper.
I like that little line, that little reference where he said, "You always gonna stick by my side, or like
you're
something
always
like
gonna stick with me, like the
tattoo on my flesh." I like that little reference.
I think I heard that before. or something similar to it.
That might be the first time I heard that one. Lisa.
Nah, but he did a good job.
Who, Dread Dude?
Yeah.
Dread
Dude.
Yeah, they did pretty good, yeah.
Nah, he probably is.
I think Zoki that was Zoki Coke Dope.
That name is wild. That's long as hell. That name is wild.
Zoki Coke Dope.
Trust me, I would fuck you, girl, but I know I don't need no stress. I ain't coming for revenge like Kill Bill. Revenge sneakers on like Lil Will.
Coming for revenge like Kill Bill. Kill Bill.
Kill Bill. Kill Bill? Okay. Oh, Kill Bill, yeah.
Trust me, I would love you, girl, but I know I don't need no stress. I ain't coming for revenge like Kill Bill. Revenge sneakers on like Lil Will. Senator Corporation, 150 mil. Say we the nation that you're facing, better pay your bill. I got the seats down in the class. Cops trying to pull us over cause they need cash. Say all these Instagram shots need some lead pads. All my niggas
are- Why they keep showing that girl? Like, get her the fuck out of here. Unless she like a part of it. We don't need no extras. There's already other people in the song.
Word, Zoki Coke Dope. Well, he has two, like, coke and dope. He must love drugs.
Yeah, the drug addict or a drug dealer. Word. It sound like a drug addict.
Zoki Coke Dope. How you got two drugs in your name? Coke and dope.
I'm grabbing for the weekend. Lacey Yaga's looking pretty right. Yeah, cause it's G.E.C. in the city, right?
Bro, look. Alright, so my voice low key annoying, but how he a grown ass man with that voice? Nah, that has all seriousness, like.
That's sad. You live with that, right?
To be honest, the engineer probably would have probably made it like that. His voice probably not really
like
that.
Nah, his voice like that.
You think so?
Yeah, I think so. His voice made it like that. It's sad, but
girl, you're looking like a target. Yeah. Fat ass got a pocket. Yeah. I don't talk it, I walk it. I've been looking at different. You like I'm stalking. Rolling weed in this bitch right
because
now.
He switched it.
You wanna leave like the window right now.
Oh, so the first one was not a hook. This one is the hook.
I'm trying to still figure out who the fuck is who. It's mad.
Yeah, we're not gonna know.
It's too much going on.
They gotta let us know in the comments.
Yeah, it's too much going on. Yeah. I'm gonna guess. I'm gonna say DJ Speedster was the Well, I'm gonna say he's probably the one who produced it.
Yeah. DJ Speedster. I don't think he's.
Yeah, I think he produced it.
Yeah.
No Stress.
That's the name of the song.
Okay.
Yeah, cause you know how at the end of the hook he'd be like No Stress or whatever.
So I think I'm gonna just say Coke Dope is him. Is a black dude. Una Rams?
I think that's the first person.
I think so, because they probably put an order. So, I don't know, because he got more.
But the L.E.S. person, that's the person that just went, I think, because I think we reacted to him before the song with Shane Eagle.
You said, what's his name?
Duh.
Oh, Duh, whatever.
Yeah.
So, Duh was him?
Yeah, I think so.
So, Una Rams, we didn't get...
Was the first person, I think.
Okay, and this is Zoki.
Zoki.
Okay, makes sense. Yeah, so that's where we're going to go. Zoki?
But wait. On the Rams?
That's basic. What I'm saying. I didn't... Who the
fuck? No. That's basically calling the girl. Because Spanish...
So the girl...
Is Spanish. Is you put an A at the end of a word for a female.
Oh.
And the O is for a male.
So on the Rams. So that's why the female's in here then.
I don't know, but I didn't... No female came on yet. That's what I'm trying to say.
That's right.
But then again,
only only three people were singing, and the song's almost over.
Yeah, but then again, they're not Spanish, so.
Yeah, I don't know. They'll let us know. But
stand down, ain't no need to get cuffed right now, cause you know I don't need no stress. When you lonely, send a text, and you always gonna be with me like the tattoos on my flesh. You know I don't need no stress. When you lonely, send a text. Trust me.
They had mad people in the title for only three people.
I know. It just seemed longest.
How you feel about that, though?
I don't like it besides the hook. The hook is valid. The rest of the song I don't like.
I didn't like it either. I like Zoe. Well, like I said, the dude with the braids. Dreads. Yeah. He had the best part to me, yeah.
Yeah, that's the hook.
Yeah, that's the best part to me. And then the first dude had a little, for me, he wasn't too bad. Mm. I kind of liked his part a little bit, so I'll give it. No, what you gonna give
it? I'm gonna give it like a 7.
I'll give it about, 7. That's valid for the song. I'll give it a 7.
Let us know how y'all feel about it, what you rated down below in the comment section. Any suggestions y'all have for future videos.
Also, make sure you hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. And we are out.
Look, eeny, miny, moe, I bet they all. Jaws up, when I hit the stew, it's going all up, all us. Ain't too many olds was trying to call us. All bust, eeny, miny, moe, I bet they all. Look, eeny, miny, moe, I bet they all. They gon' turn like wheels, press with the money like bills. Loco, giving the chills, taking
I'ma just do what I want, watch how you understand. Put the hands in the back, put the trunk in the front. Sorry, I'm too blonde, we giving smoke like blonde.